Hello and welcome back to Borderlands with this faggot.
You're molesting their ears again. What the fuck, man?
I thought I ended with molestation. I should start with molestation.
I don't believe there's Johnny Depp anywhere near this let's play.
Oh,
I swear to God, if Johnny Depp ever watches this video,
remember
we
the shotgun? Remember how much damage it did you?
Oh yeah. And remember my fucking death bot?
Yeah. Oh my God.
I still say that. Sorry?
I like this game just a little bit better.
Yeah, it is way better than Borderlands 1.
It just kind of it seems easier. After
yeah, it also feels better.
Did on the stream.
What did I just pick up? Oh, I picked up a sword rifle. Ooh, Vlado. Good job, Scooter. This machine will do.
A man named Scooter controls these Catcheride machines.
I also
no
like the
way.
Feeling of this game better.
No way.
Yo.
A man named Scooter? When it comes to
vehicles. Yeah, I know. Scooter's back. The bandits from using it. He was in the last game. Reading an inactive
Hyperion.
No. There's a shield. There's a shield here called... Or there's a shield here, this jumbo shield. 217 capacity costs 261.
What do I have?
There's also another shield here that has 189 capacity and costs 261 as well. I'm gonna buy the jumbo shield. They're bad for them anyway.
Makes me feel sad for them.
Well, anyway, man, they're getting shredded to death by a sentient machine.
Oh my God, the sniper rifle just got really shit. I'll
kill him. Yeah, they're not really that great.
They're...
Oh my God, dude! They've almost killed my death trap. That's how much, or that's how little health this fucker has.
They're good, but I need a new rifle. I haven't got one since we started.
Yeah, no, snipers are not easy to come by in this game. But when we get to Sanctuary, you can use your golden key and get a gun.
Okay.
Yeah, remember I told you it's the higher level you are, the better gear you get.
Okay.
So, we're already level 7, so that should be decent, or decent enough for, can you give me up, please? Decent enough for some, well, happy gear. Bruh, I'm almost dead here.
I know, if I was shot by that guy, I don't have that good of stuff yet, so I would have died.
True. Oh yeah, I forgot that I have health regen with a full mag.
Ah, you're fucking lucky. That's OP as fuck.
Well, it's like very slow regen. I get like
1%. It doesn't even matter. That's still good.
And when I drop
imagine
my...
when you stack that. Like
when yeah,
you
and
put
when
more
I lose
into it.
When I lose my mag, like when I empty the mag,
yeah.
It gives me 1.75% gun damage increase.
That's pretty good.
And it stacks up each time.
Yeah,
I lose
so
my
you, so you just gotta empty. So you just empty your mag continuously, right?
Well, no, it has to. Well, yeah, I have to like completely empty it. If I manually reload, I lose the perk.
Yeah.
So that'll be good if I have like a double barrel shotgun.
What's the item of the day? Oh, no, my shield's better than that now.
Okay, hop in, yo.
Oh yeah, we got guns now.
You should now be able we got to cars. A
car from guns, any yeah, cars. Station. Same diff.
Fucking racist.
That's terrible.
Well, the bright side is, this isn't lagging me, so if I fuck up, it's actually my fault. Okay, controls have slightly changed. It's less responsive. Things like intelligence, culture, morality, honor, ambition, good looks, I could go on, but I won't. Oh, dashing through the snow, one house up and slay. I said,
one house? What the hell was that? Yo, a fucking
that's
cactus.
A cactus. Yeah, don't shoot and get close to it because it electrifies you. Okay, what the hell? Why am I fucking a rock? Oh, you want to see what it does? Check this out.
It didn't hurt me.
No, it hurt me because I'm close to the fucking thing.
No balance. What the fuck?
Either that just pits you off, but Trent did it to me instead. My god, Gage, shut the fuck up. Ha, Gage.
I'm a sin grinder. We're only gonna kill every last one of you.
You stay in the car.
I feel like I'm playing Halo again.
Oh, how do you think it feels for the controls for me?
I don't know. Are you playing on that? You're playing on PC controls, yeah.
Yeah, that and also the fact that you turn with the mouse.
Yeah, it's like Halo 1.
And Halo 2 and Halo 3 and every fucking Halo.
Oh yeah, I guess so.
You turn with the look.
Bring Reese back to Sanctuary, and you'll have earned your place in the Raiders.
Oh yeah, that's a good, nickname for, okay, first of all, can this AI bitch get the fuck off my screen, because I kind of can't see. Anyways, that's a good name for your, rebel cause that you want people to rally behind. Let's call them the Raiders. Well, it's called the Crimson Raiders, after the Crimson Lance in the first game.
Ah.
And I swear to God, if you title this, episode "Scooter's Bad Driving," I'm gonna fucking murder you.
Well, that sounds bad so far.
Thank you. That's because I don't have to worry about lag.
It's not that bad. I mean, you know.
Here, you stay in the car.
Not that I'm too much better, but. You wanna go pick up that shit over there?
Oh yeah. That's what we need. Meryl feels like the Meryl wind. Ha! Got him! But I'm a Mechromancer. That's a class joke.
Is it for the classroom?
Get the fuck out.
Where are we going now?
Go find Corporal Reese.
Fuck Corporal Dick.
No, it's Corporal Reese. We have to go save his Reese's pieces.
Man, my sniper's only doing 44 damage.
Yeah, so is mine, but you should put some proficiency into your weapon's damage.
I know, but it doesn't matter too much. I need a new gun.
No, I'm saying your badass rank, it increases weapons for or damage for all weapons, including your sniper.
I know, but whatever not you do, that much.
Whatever you do, do not like... hit the stinging cactus. Or stinging cactus, what the fuck it's called. Those things will electrocute the fuck out of you and drop your shields.
Great. Because doesn't electricity do more damage to shields? Doesn't it just completely fuck them?
It fucks your shields up. Yeah. And, oh, found Corporal Reese.
Yeah. You get Reese's pieces.
That's my joke, you fuck.
I stole it, bitch. A vault hunt. He humped twice.
He
was one of the first Crimson
Lancemen I recruited to the Raiders. You what?
He humped twice. Kill some bandits for Reese.
It's what he would. Are you fucking retarded?
No. He humped.
Are we sure you're not retarded? Because I think that'd be a better cover story.
No, no, he humped.
Humped.
Did he just say big-ass green circle on your mini-map?
I think so.
Oh, God, that was amazing. I love this crepe trap. Fucking A.
Yes, I love getting bakers for my crepe trap.
Oh, my God, I can't English. I gotta take a piss.
I English clearer than... You should have done... thought of that before we started.
I know, but you're like, let's start it up.
Okay, I wasn't in the rush. Besides, I was busy eating dinner. You were the one who missed me during dinner.
I was talking about possible job opportunities.
Got the power core. We don't have to hang around here. Do you want to kill these guys or no?
Probably. I mean, EXP and shit, you know.
I'm being attacked. I'll see you. I could really use a shotgun with this character.
Don't
my anarchy is up to 8. I can use shotguns, and I'm saying it would be better with my skills. Come on, fuck you. Yeah. Because like I said, the more times I empty my mag, the more damage I do. So that'd be better for a shotgun.
Yeah, yeah.
It uses like two shots and then empties the mag.
And plus your shotguns are already high damage.
Exactly, so I can just get up close and just fucking shred them. Warn the Ninja Turtles, because I'll become a shredder. You might be a little too young for that joke.
Huh?
You might be a little too young for that joke.
Dude, I watched Ninja Turtles growing up.
So did I. I remember watching the original Ninja Turtles.
I did.
I also remember seeing the first episode, so bitch please.
Plus, I'm older than you, ain't I?
Wow, that's spoken like a true Calgarian, you say, ain't I?
Fuck you, you live in the same town I live in.
Yeah, but I wasn't raised here.
Where were you raised?
Chestermere.
The fucking same diff.
Actually, no, we don't have cowboys in Chestermere. Well, we have wannabe cowboys,
no,
but
you have fucking assholes and drug dealers.
Yeah, literally you could talk to anyone.
I found a bar of iridium.
Keep it. Or,
what the fuck?
I guess you have to sell. Iridium is used for SDU upgrades.
Nice.
Yeah. You trade him to some guy in Sanctuary, some crazy fucking guy, and like for every amount of iridium you give him, he'll give you an SDU. It's like you sell the iridium. You want as much of that shit as possible.
Yeah, I found a bar of it.
Yeah, it gives you like what, 8?
Huh?
Did it give you 1 and it gave you 8 iridium?
I don't know.
Okay, we just gotta kill this guy and we're done. Okay, we're going. We're done? We're done.
See, you can't even speak English as well.
And you can't even fucking speak in English.
Ow!
God
what the fuck?
Damn it, Jay. You're a disgrace to us all.
I can't get that guy. Guy shot a shock barrel. Look at this bullshit. Look at it. It's right there. He shot it from all the way over there.
Because he's better than you.
He shot a shock barrel.
He's better than you.
You're better than Dick.
Grayson? You know I just ran my ass out of there, right?
I know, but I want the EXP.
Me and my pigtailed short skirt character. With a giant fucking machine and missing an arm.
You're missing an arm?
Yeah, one of my arms is robotic. I believe that's just what I use to summon
Deathstrap. There's a badass psycho coming. Alright, I'm gone.
Oh, there's a badass coming. I'm out of here.
Fuck this.
I made finger pizza. I'm gonna get the fuck up out of here.
He made finger pizza for me?
Out.
What?
What?
He said he made finger pizza for me.
Who did?
The badass psycho.
Clearly he is a psycho. There's no such thing as finger pizza.
Oh, fuck that shit,
I'm out. Where are you? I'm fighting our bully monks here, dude.
I'm fighting a badass psycho who's fucking leave.
Get over here and I can run him over and kill him instantly.
Oh, too late.
Figures. You always have been a little bitch.
Nah. He won't follow anyway.
I don't know what the fuck just happened, but I don't really care. I'm gonna get the fuck up out of here. Fuck this shit, I'm out. Gotta go fast. Sanic, gotta go fast. Sanic.
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 Sanic.exe?
This is a message.
No.
To
fuck that game and his fat asshole. That game gave me nightmares. Can you get out and hit the vehicle? Got it. Get in the fucking car. Get in the coral.
No.
Get in
coral.
So I beat Far Cry 4.
What?
I beat Far Cry 4.
Did you?
Good game. I let Peggy
in. I never
played
it yet. Roland, is that you? Oh, it's the Vault Hunter. Get in quick.
Rona's echo communicator went dead. We need your help.
Yeah, I
hey, that looks like a weapon case over there. Hold up.
Nothing over here.
No, that was just ammo, but I kind of need it. Oh, and a health as well.
Get to the car.
Get hey, saving sanctuary. Me money, even if it is $4.
Get to the sanctuary. Wow.
Hey, that looks like a P90. I really don't get how these guns work.
Made it to Banditville, huh? Well done.
They work because fuck
nice
you.
To see a friendly face when I'm
pretty much
burning that place to the ground. Oh, and I have decided that I will tell you my secret later on. Once you've earned it.
Oh.
Bitch.
Fine. Why are we going over here? Why don't we get to go into the big place?
You're the one Commander Roland was talking about. The one who faced
Commander Roland. Is that like Commander Shepard?
Look, we need your help bad.
Shippers. Collectors.
Plug the power cord into the generator. Wow. What the fuck?
Remove power core. Install power core. Go to sanctuary. Install power core. Turn in. Alright.
Does that open the door?
I think so. Fight back. Join the resistance. Yeah, that's not gonna, you know, put a giant fucking arrow towards your base.
Oh, I gotta re-talk to him.
Good. That'll last us a day or two. Roland was supposed to bring us some intel on how to stop Jack. Him missing, we really need your help. Talk to Jessup! Stand up straight!
By the way, you got an assault rifle for it.
Commander Roland never came back
from the secret. Oh. You can go for a assault rifle or an SMG. Or a shotgun, sorry. I'm getting a shotgun. I don't know what the fuck just happened, but I don't really care. I'ma get the fuck up out of here. Fuck this shit, I'm out. Please find out where Roland's gone. Holy shit, the shotgun has 11 capacity. Look at this gun, dude. Built on the ruins of the Dahl
Corporation's finest interplanetary mining. Yeah, that's the one I'm using. Now
the
last
refuge for thieves. Don't want the shark thing and it's got a scope.
Yep.
Dude, this scope is badass. It shows like exactly where each pellet's gonna hit.
Alright. It's really awesome. So, I guess, we'll just go grab all the quests available.
As I'm heading out of the place?
Oh, I prefer to get stuff when I'm getting in and then return it when I'm getting out. Robots, and you eat metal out the garbage and stuff. Knew you wired death machines to come for me once Roland went missing. Now, if you're here to kill me, you should probably know... You'll never get me alive, you robotic some bitch! Some bitch?
Scooter, catch your rat.
That's this guy.
That's Scooter.
Yeah.
I'm ashamed to share a name with him.
I would be as well.
Yeah. Now, see, if I was a redneck, then, you know, I would be very much pleased.
Fine, yeah.
Trying to stack them.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oops. I want to eat your babies! Son, I just walked into some place.
Is that DK Baja?
No.
Oh, right. I remember what happened to TK Baja.
What? Whoa! Oh, okay, I'm down. Oh, this is
oh, wait,
bad.
It's explosive shotgun. Do you want it?
Oh, this is so bad. I got cash. What? Explosive shotgun?
Yeah, that's what I just picked up. Do you want it?
I wonder how much damage it does.
37 times 16.
23 here, just times 14. It. Okay. Here. Send a request. Hold X.
Well, yeah, that's right. Hold X.
Do you want a sniper?
No, I'm good.
You want a shield? Or,
oh,
hey,
shit.
You want a grenade mod?
No, I'm fine.
Are you sure? They're really
just
good.
Just take the fucking gun.
Are you sure? You don't want this?
Yes, I'm sure.
I can't give it to you anyway. Okay. Smoke face pounce. Cutie on it too, but she be ready to pounce. I got a boot flip back room bottle or two. Hit the throttle, broke auto model, and I'm vibing with you. So what you want? Give me a minute. I got it, you know it, baby. Your damn hips is wildin', driving me crazy. Come with your big ass and let me keep posting. 10 deep in the VI, steady sipping this potion. Whether she get, I get her. We better be in that.